African countries face serious environmental challenges associated with overflowing disposal sites due to rapid accumulation of non-biodegradable waste fractions such as plastics and glass that do not rot. Hi, my name is Kevin Moridi, and we are tackling this problem by recycling plastic and glass to make beautiful, durable and affordable roofing tiles for housing consumers in Kenya. We simply do this by shredding plastic, which is then mixed with the crushed glass sand. And this is then mixed with normal sand and heated to produce a resultant polymer that is then pressed into a hard-to-break roofing tile. We are best suited to take this solution forward because we have an experienced team that has successfully piloted this technology in Kenya, and we know how it works. In order to scale across Africa, we need partnership with the local recycling companies in these respective countries, as well as business mentorship and financial support. Help us put an end to pollution associated with this waste by supporting our circular economy technology. Thank you.